Hi, we're in Pets at Home, and look at this, whatever, we're in Seasons, and have a gander at that.
Run faster. Nice.
We knew it would stop as we started to look at it. And there's little rabbits.
Oh, that one is so sweet.
How do I aim this camera? I can't even... Oh! I can't aim the camera very well.
Yes.
Eating his little food.
Oh, look at these birds.
And these birds. Hey, Lucy.
Oh, look at that orange one.
An orange.
It's got fake tan.
Look at the orange beaks as well.
Big. Oh my gosh, look. Wow.
We'll come back to you when we get to the parrot.
Okay,
bye. We're now outside of the
Seasons. Filming some tropical fish.
Filming some tropical fish.
Look at these, they just look like goldfish. Move along.
To the next tank.
Oh my god, it smells.
Hello, like fishes!
Look, it smells like fish. It
smells like fish. Soldier your face.
Anyway.
Oh, there's none in here. This is just
look
dirty
big,
water.
Look at that orange one. Oh my god.
Look.
This one's got fangs.
Oh, look at them. Oh, well, they're not very... Oh,
don't drop your phone. These are called koi A. They're 4 to 5 inches long.
Koi,
and they cost $14.99 each. What a rip off.
Would you pay $14.99?
No, they've got the fangs.
That'll suck my blood. What's over here? Are just cages.
Just cages. Should I put you in one?
No. Bye. Say bye, Lucy.
Bye. Back soon.
Right, we're outside of the Seasons and we're looking at all the little
gravestones.
Oh god, a gravestone for a pet.
True, but I might get that for my hamster.
Poor Lucy's hamster passed away. She's mourning her hamster. We could always get it some boots. Them boots over there, we can pop. You can pop it in a boot. Get some boobs. Yeah, you could put it in the boots.
Welcome to our... Oh,
this is you, Luke. Oh, thanks.
This is Luke.
That's me, apparently. Well, if that's me, then that's you.
What is that?
You're a large mole. Oh, fox! Oh! My favourite animal. What's that behind it?
Yeah.
If anyone knows what that is, please tell me.
Oh my god, it's got human feet.
Look at its feet.
Look at feet.
Don't make me sick. Where are we going now? We went to the parrot and it didn't speak, it just squawked.
It was called Jojo though, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was called Jojo. Leave.
Get out.
Leave.
Right now.
The end of you and you and me.
Oh,
look,
Luke, hosepipe.
Oh, that's illegal, there's a hosepipe, bam, and these people are plugging it in.
Oh, it's a pretty field.
A nice field.
Oh my god, can you go in the conservatories?
Oh my god, conservatories. By the way, while we're here, this place is full of old people.
It's falling full of old people.
Old people everywhere. So, we're going to sneakily film that old lady so she doesn't realise. Da-da-da. Going to walk past and imagine. If we go quiet for a while, that's why. Have you got any signal there? I can't seem to get signal.
Oh, it's probably because you're outside, maybe.
I thought
what network are you on?
3. I thought outdoors would get more signal.
Oh, well. Is it back?
Oh, hang on, I got a bar.
Oh, a bar.
I said a bar, not a bra.
Oh, cool. Look at these hairs.
Oh. Do you think I'll get any... This might sound stupid. Do you think I'll get any more in the conservatory things? Still got no signal in here. And there's the oldest of them all. That was well close as well. Bye. Just sat here, chilling on the sofas. I've still got no signal. More old people. This is quite comfortable. We should tell our parents about it.
How much is this one? We can spend all our cash.
Look at the decor as well.
Nice green, lemon yellow.
Oh, lovely. What else is here? Oh,
there's some hammocks behind us.
More hammocks? Where?
Just behind. I think they're sunbeds. Oh my gosh. I can take one to Italy with me.
Got some sunbeds because Lucy here is going to Italy. So she gonna be brown. Oh, bye. We're having a nice cup of hot chocolate with my spoon and our tower of milk and our pile of sugar. We like it sweet, baby. And if you were to look to your left, let's see, lots of old people, and I think behind me as well, if I try and do it sneakily.
74.
Hello, I'm on camera.
74.
Oh, did you see them? Did you see them? You enjoying that, Lucy? Gonna have to we'll have to show you the piece de resistance at the end, the oldest lady of them all. Stay tuned. Hello, we're just leaving the Four Seasons, but I'm not quite sure where Lucy's gone. Well, it's not the Four Seasons, it's called The Seasons, I just like to make it sound posh. I'm not sure where she's gone, so I'm going to go out the front doors and see if I can find her. Oh, there she is, I've just found her.
She's still important to
me. Hey, Lucy. I just found... Oh, there you are. Them old people which on like attack us. No entry. Wrong door.
Oh, honestly, it was wheelchairs there.
Where?
I pushed you around in a wheelchair. Oh. Maybe back. Anyway, it's nice and sunny out today. I'm getting a bit windswept, so I'm just going to hide behind Lou.
Thanks, because I've got gel in my hair.
Anyway, we've had a lovely day here for Seasons.
At the Four Seasons.
At the Four Seasons. Just filmed the entrance.
Why is there a steep hill? How did the old people get back up here? Oh my god, over there's old people everywhere. We're surrounded.
Right, we just need to escape quickly before they take us. You,
quick, before they steal our youth.
Tree in my face.
There's a tree. We're on the way home now. Just about to go to Earthling Wrap.
Oh, sorry.
You had to do this. Parental advisory. And we thought we'd have a boogie on the way home.
Can I see your bus pass? Can't get in my car. Yeah.
Right, there's old people over there. Smackdown.
What's that sound?
Are you ready to do the hump? Woo! I'd love to see one of these old people do the hump. Yeah. Woo! Hello! I should have made you leave the key. No, for just 1 second, you'll be back to bother me. Go now, go! Oh.
Just turn around now. You're not welcome anymore.
Aren't you the one who tried to make me whistle by? Think I crumble.
Like an apple pie.
Oh, no, not I.
I was alone. Look at that man moaning the door.
Purple house.
Hey, hey.
Oh, hey. Hey, hey.
Oh,
us, baby.
Fall apart.
Love my broken heart. Rape!
I don't know if this could see it.
There's the rape!
Rape! Where? There! Walk out the door, into the rape!
Because you're not raping me anymore!
Oh! Come baby, with goodbye, we got rumble!
Oh no, not I! I will survive! As long as I know how to live, I know I'll stay alive!
You sound like, yeah,
I've got such a bad voice in a minute. Okay, we're going, bye.